Yo.
Too.
Okay. I'm feeling like a skater slash book writer slash prostitute.
Once again, we old.
You know what I'm saying? Whole
they finally
time.
Finally got us together.
They finally got us together.
Both of us. You know what I'm saying?
Both. You know what I mean? This is a true, like, once in a lifetime, the next biggest thing coming to your ears since headphones.
Okay, let's do it.
Real talk. Check it. And I'ma let it go like I was a socks fitted. And you gon' keep me with you cause you know you getting with it. Yeah, I'm a style and a fashion. Whole time though, you gon' need me cause I'm crashing boards like I was D-Wade and Dwight Howard. And I'ma dunk it in your face. And my flow is stinging like it was mace. And if you got the problem, I will go to the briefcase and get mace, max and missiles. Whole time I'm dropping missiles. And I ain't talking about missing, so I hit the tissue. And now you bleeding cause I had to wipe up the stain. Wipe my fingerprints off the bullet. Now you lame. No, nigga, not lame, but you extra crippled. Whole time you can't get me, and that's your fault. But it's okay that you can't walk. All you can do is talk. But it's over in the end. Beginning, and I'll restart the story once again. But I don't even know where to go. Corey hit them with the flows. Let these hating niggas know.
I'm gonna go ahead. Yeah. Like I could, like, you know what I'm saying? Okay, here we go. Yeah. Hey, y'all, I'm letting off shots. Yes, if you see them red dots, then don't check for the pox. I come through your hood and bouncing this. I'm rad 6'4 and I got it in the trunk. I spit it. You niggas got trunks like an elephant. I'm not the next man, but I get it in. Yes, I spit it like I'm coming with the sin. Finish. I do this till an inner. Never. I go in, sit